Assalamu alaikum dear student, how are you? Hope you are well. Today we are going to revise answer in one word. You have already learned formula sheet. This is formula first semester sheet. So everyone take out your sheet. Number one, how many minutes make 1 hour? Formula sheet you have learned. 60 minutes equal to 1 hour, then the answer will be 60 minutes. There is minutes, you can write here. Number 2. How many years make 1 century? You have already know 1 century equal to 100 years. 100 years. Then answer will be 100 years. Next. Number 3. 1 meter equal to dash centimeters. 1 meter equal to how many centimeters? 1 meters equal to 100 centimeters. Then we'll not write here. We'll write here answer 100 centimeters. Here is the centimeters. We'll write only 100. Number 4. 1 liter equal to dash millimeters. 1 liter equal to dash milliliters. We know 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliters. Remember, 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliters. We'll write answer here 1000. 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliters. Number 5. How many days in 1 leap year? We know in 1 year there are 365 days. After 4 years, there is 1 day is more, then we will call it leap year. Then we will add 1 days with 365 days, then the answer will be 366 days. How many days in 1 leap year? We'll write 1 leap year equal to 366 days. So we'll write only 366 days. Number 6. 1 kilogram equal to dash grams. 1 kilogram equal to dash grams. Answer: 1 kilogram equal to 1000 grams. 1 kilogram equal to 1000 grams. As usual, we'll write answer here 1000 grams. 1 kilogram equal to how many grams? 1000. 1 kilogram equal to 1000 grams. Number 7. How many days make 1 week? It is the easiest question. You already know 1 week equal to 7 days. Then the answer will be 7 days. Number 8. How many hours make 1 day? We know 1 day equal to 24 hours. Then the answer will be 24 hours. How many hours make 1 day? 24 hours. 24 hours. Okay, students, next I'll be teaching you ascending order. I have written here, right in ascending order, I have given you 10 numbers. So, at first, ascending order means small to big. So, I will show you some range. It will help you to understand ascending order. I will start from 0. This is the range. It will help you. 0 to 10, then 20, 30, 40, and 50. You'll find at first from these numbers 0 to 10. If you count to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, you will get numbers. Then 0 to 10 will find 1 digit numbers. So if you count, you can see here 41, 13, 15, 21, 7, 32, 37, 33, 5, 40. So if you count 0 to 10, you'll find 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here you can see 5. The first number we found 5. So you can write here the first number 5. Then you find 1 is number 5, 6, 7. Here is 7. You can write here 7. Next, 10 to 20, you will count 11, 12, 13, 14 like this. Then 11, 12, 13, you can see here 13. Then I have wrote here 13. 13, then you count 14, 15. You can see here 15. Then you will write here 15. Now you will count from 20, 20 to 30. 21, 22. You can see here 21. Then easily you can write 21. Next, there is none of 20. Then you will count 30 to 40. Let's count 31, 32. You can see here 32. So we'll write here 32. If you count 32, then 33, 34. Here is 33. Next, 34, 35. 36, 37. Here is 37. Then you can count 38, 39, 40. Here 40 to 50 will count. Here you can see 40. Then we will write here 40. Next, 41, 42, 43. You can see here 41. We'll write here 41. This is the easiest way, so you'll practice at home. I have shown you here only one, so rest of all your ascending orders formula sheet you'll practice in your copy at your home. So next you will revise ascending order and answer it on word form your sheet. I have written here only 8 answer in one word. You will practice all of form your sheet. So that's all for today. Allah Hafiz.